His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the fruit of a lot of hard work.